Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm Stephanie.
And I'm Madison, and we're gonna tell you the best things happening this weekend in under 1 minute.
You ready?
Let's go.
If you love exploring the outdoors and being out on the water, then we recommend checking out Zoy Adventures. It's a guided kayaking tour or paddleboarding, and you can go in three different locations: Whedon Island, Three Sister Springs, and Weekiwachee. We did the Weekiwachee tour, and boy, do we recommend it. It was so much fun.
Fire the cannons as the Buccaneers take on the Titans this weekend at Raymond James Stadium. Tickets start at only $15.
Celebrate Pride Night at the Rays game against the White Sox on Friday. It's going to be $30 for lower level seats, and you get a Pride fanny pack.
Get groovy at the Tarpon Springs Hippie Festival happening this weekend. There's going to be live music, vendors, and of course, a VW Bug car contest.
Calling all brides-to-be, head over to Ybor this weekend for Tie the Knots. There's going to be six different venues being showcased, and you can take a trolley to each one. It'll be so much fun.
And that's all we have for you this week. Be sure to follow us at Stuff to Do in Tampa Bay on Facebook,
Instagram,
Pinterest,
Twitter,
TikTok,
YouTube,
and the U Nation app.
Bye.
Bye.
Locations: Whedon Island, Three Sister Springs. Okay. Hey, batter, batter.
Get groovy at the Tarpon Springs Hippie Fest happening this weekend. There's going to be live music, vendors. Get groovy at the Tarpon Springs. All I see out of my peripherals. All right, this is the one. Get your groove on this weekend.